Afternoon. Yes, we just got information from officials in Stark County. They are calling this operation unsportsmanlike conduct to catch and arrest child sexual predators in Jackson Township.
They were going to come meet those children for sex. There was no doubt about what they were there for. They did not expect to see us. I can assure you of that.
Jackson Township Police, along with the Stark County Sheriff's Office, the FBI, the State Highway Patrol, and the Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force, identified and contacted predators using mobile apps they say kids and teens frequently use. 14 people were arrested in the four-day operation. Authorities say they all were planning to meet 12 to 15-year-old boys and girls for sex. Among those arrested, a preschool teacher in Canton named Jerry Ragsdale, as well as a counselor at a rape crisis center in Cleveland named Adam Ledke. The police chief said they had no idea how rampant the problem was and how far some predators would travel. Some, they say, came from Cleveland, others all the way from Columbus.
To me, it's devastating for our children what is out there. And our kids are getting involved on the internet, however it happens. Some are groomed for a long period of time before these people show up.
The Stark County prosecutors say the suspects will face felony charges, which means if they're convicted, they will face jail time, and all of them, if convicted, will have to register as a sex offender, Stephen Gabe, which they say is the most important because now the community is aware of these people when they are.